Hello and welcome. This is Jit Dulakia and you're watching It's Tomorrow News. Another round of Western Disturbance to bring more rain and snow to North India. The Western Disturbances has been giving heavy rain and snow in Jammu and Kashmir, Ladakh, Himachal Pradesh and Uttarakhand in India for the past 2 days. Heavy snowfall has been recorded in Shimla during the last 48 hours. Many other popular destinations such as Kullu, Manali, Kedarnath, Srinagar as well as the Vaishno Devi Shrine have been covered by thick snow. In fact, contact with many remote areas has been cut off due to the fresh snow accumulation. According to SkyMet, although the system has started moving away eastward, we do not expect much improvement in the situation for at least a week. As per the weather models, back-to-back western disturbances are going to hit the northern hills, resulting in more rain and snow. The present system is expected to make an exit by today, following which the weather is likely to remain clear for next 24 to 48 hours. However, another western disturbance may approach on January 24 and bring rain and snow for Jammu and Kashmir, Ladakh and Himachal Pradesh on January 24 and 25th. The state of Uttarakhand stands a chance to observe light snowfall on these 2 days. As the feeble western disturbance continues to give activity, another system of strong nature is likely to hit the western Himalayas around January 27th. This system might result in fairly widespread rain and snow in all the hilly regions for another 2 days. In fact, the effect of this strong western disturbance would also be seen over the northern plains in the terms of rain and thunder showers. Punjab, Haryana, Delhi, West Uttar Pradesh and North Rajasthan are likely to see winter rains by the end of this month. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Jit Dulakia. For more weather updates like this, please subscribe to our channel.